I am going to do project in Sprite Lab. I have taken set background to code from world. I have taken play sound from world. I have taken files place from sprites. Four fruits and one Baymax. I have taken when textures from events. I have taken change color from actions. I have taken remove from sprites. I have repeated for the all fruit sprites. When up pressed, it will go north. When down pressed, it will go south. When left pressed, it will go west. When right pressed, it will go east. Let's see what's going to happen. Yes, it played music. Baymax is going to happen. Yes, it become to that. Now Baymax is going to grapes. Yes, it become the purple. Yes, Baymax is going to watermelon. It become the green. Last, Baymax is going to banana. It become the yellow. Thank you.